Don't hook your foot though. Like, you keep hooking your foot in the leg, don't you? Like, you see what it's doing? You put it this leg, which is the one you're gonna turn, on the his leg.
I'm pulling off of that leg. Come to turn.
He's gonna leg, you think you need to.
I leave my hook in. I just go straight line, leave my hook in, my hook helps me lift.
No, skipper is latching.
Because he's so long, he might have to go. He might have to go to the outside.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Because it's part of my foot down there.
Yeah.
Unless he goes over shoulder more.
Which is that?
Yeah. Instead of going sideways, it'll be shoulder.
How'd that one help?
It felt different than the other one. Absolutely. But I feel like if he wasn't just letting me do that, he was just gonna hold me down.
Well, this is how we train them. Yeah. You can't think about the fight.
Exactly. Slow down, get the
nothing
technique.
Nothing works on the
fight. Yeah, exactly. In the fight.
Nothing fucking works.
Yeah, that might be, you know what? With his long legs, he just gets that pendulum that, too.
Right? Yeah.
That might be better for you.
How do you feel?
Yeah. I don't like the big book or something, you know what I mean?
So he said,
so what'd he say?
So did he hear you?
I didn't hear you. That's putting your hip in, right?
I still prefer all the shoulder sideways. More all the shoulder. Because if he posts, see if you can post to stop that. Yeah, because you don't really. That's why I do the hook on that. But, yeah, you're going to be able to watch your turn. Yep. So now, as you post him, go over your shoulder to see if you can hear. Well, I don't even set up that way. I got to see. So I'm here.
I come over, and I'm going to get this. Because that takes away the pulse. Now, if I have to cheat and go sideways, I can. But I come here, boom. I'll pull my knee.
That's why I use the hook. I don't mess with the pulse. You know?
Yeah. I like you.
Still trying to
start it. I feel so good. It looks good, man.